we must have a common objective that is linked to science. And our common objective is to limit the temperature growth to 1.5 degrees, and for that to reach carbon neutrality in 2050.
We cannot find excuses in the new emergency at COVID and the recession to neglect or postpone our responsibility to act towards protection of the environment.
The UN is and remains the cornerstone of our multilateral world order. There is no alternative to it.
وأن ننتهز هذه الفرصة لأخاطب العالم من أجل الالتفات إلى معاناة شعبنا الصابر الذي يواجه الصنوف المآسي والعذاب والظروف المعيشية القاسية.
Nous devons soutenir et redynamiser le multilatéralisme, seul capable de garantir durablement la paix.
Il faut que nous créions un monde de la paix COVID-19, porteur de paix, de solidarité et de prospérité pour tous.